Turn around, baby. Alright, I wanna do something for you.
Adult contemporary singer and Broadway star Elizabeth Withers has decided to take a break from her role as Shug Avery in the Broadway production of The Color Purple. The singer will be using the time to promote her Blue Note debut, It Can Happen to Anyone. The latest single from the project is Simple Things. The song is currently number 14 on the Urban AC National Airplay chart. Withers explained the title and overall theme of her debut.
It could happen to anyone. We were sort of at a toss and sort of just trying to decide, okay, what title are we going to go with? But I think that sort of like summarizes everything, my entire journey of, you know, wow, I've never done theater and here's Broadway. I've never really done a full-fledged record and here's the record. And it's like things that as a little girl that I used to pray for, hope for, wish for are evolving and they're happening. And so it was like my testimony to people to say, it could happen to anybody, you know. But the album in itself, the whole theme of the album is Simple Things. It's like it boils down to love, the simple things, and that's what the record is. It embodies that theme.
Withers is scheduled to make several performances next month, including a show at the Essence Music Festival in New Orleans on July 7th.
Make yourself comfortable, take your shoes off, loosen your tie, you ain't going nowhere.